Good morning, Red Devils. This is your ASB President, Ruth Pineda. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Good morning, Red Devils. I'm Jasmine.
And I'm Stephanie.
And this is your Red Devils Review.
Hey, freshmen. I'm Ms. Hailey.
And I'm Mr. Chase.
And we're the class advisors of the class of 2022.
We're realizing, class of 2022, many of you don't really know us. So we're going to host a Meet Your Class Advisors pizza party.
This party will be in room 503 at lunch on March 11th. That's a Monday, March 11th. Don't forget, in room 503 at lunch.
So come meet your advisors and eat pizza and have fun.
Hey, good morning, Sweetwater High School. My name is Mr. Santa Maria, and I'm with
Mr. Chinas.
And we're here to talk to you guys about online registration,
also known as OLR.
Hey, online registration opens up for you guys on March 14th.
And on March 14th, we're going to be visiting your classes. I mean, I'll be going into the U.S. history classes, Mr. Santa Maria, and Ms. Buda will be going into the
PE classes.
And we're going to introduce you guys a packet here. Online registration packet with a lot of information regarding online registration. This is going to give you information of any type of help that you need, information how to get into the system. We want everyone to complete this process before summer break. It's a very simple process. It can be done at home and should be done at home. Now, if you have not changed your address at all, you've been living that address for a while, guess what? Just go online, finish the process, submit it, because you're done. No more paperwork. You just submit it, you're good to go. Now, if somehow, some way you moved this year and that address that we have on file does not reflect the real address that you have at home, guess what? You're going to have to show the proof of residency. You have to bring a bill. And we have a list of the bills that you guys can bring to verify your residency. Okay, and then you'll be done. Sweetwater students, please, guys, just do this. We could do this. We're going to provide some help. If parents need help, we'll be here. There's some dates in April that we're going to help you. But when you get the packet, you'll see those dates. Okay? What else?
That's about it. Once again, remember, the big change this year is that if nothing's changed, you don't have to come to the school and submit anything. Once again, just go online, complete the process. If everything's the same, just hit submit, and you're done.
Remember, our goal, before we go on summer break, just do it.
Get it done.
Just do this, all right?
Join Red Cross Club every Tuesdays in room 1301.
Hey, seniors, it's Mr. Briney, your scholarship counselor. I wanted to come on and give you an update about different scholarships. Make sure you check the scholarship bulletin and introduce our lovely Miss Martha Juarez.
Hey, Red Devils. I'm Martha Juarez. I'm with the Suhai Foundation, and I'm here to tell you about an exciting opportunity for you seniors looking for scholarships. Our Suhai Foundation application for university-bound students is now open, so don't delay. The deadline is Thursday, March 21st. Please note that there's multiple steps, so you have to allow enough time, and one of the things you will need is recommendation letters. So go now, request your recommendation letters. Just a reminder that we also have scholarships for community college and trade school bound students. That application won't be available until March. So right now, university bound students, make sure you go to our website, www.thesuhaifoundation.org, and click on the Apply Now button. You'll download an application that looks like this, and it has all of the instructions and steps and scholarships available. Last year we awarded 41 scholarships total, over $300,000 in scholarships to university-bound students just from Sweetwater. So don't miss out on this opportunity. We look forward to getting to know you. Good luck.
Every Thursday there will be Zumba class
in the theater from 3 to 4.
Attention, please. We have a Red Devil Way Award to give out to a student in this class. I'd like everyone's attention. This student was nominated by a teacher, and the teacher wrote that this student is on a team in class with a couple of other students who struggle greatly in math and paying attention. And this student goes out of her way to help her two teammates understand the material being covered in class when they are having difficulty. She is extremely patient, helps the students get focused, points out where to make corrections in their math steps, and encourages them to keep pushing forward without ever being frustrated with them. I oftentimes, says the teacher, take a step back to allow this student the opportunity because it also enhances her learning. She is currently earning a 99.6% in the class and is an exceptional asset to her teammates. I would like her to be recognized for her efforts that go above and beyond her job as a student in the classroom. She has great prospects in one day becoming a teacher herself. So let's give a big round of applause for the following student who exemplifies the values of empowerment, diversity, and integrity, and that's Crystal Suarez.
AP test payments are due this Friday.
Hi, Red Devils. This is Mrs. Martinez.
And this is Ms. Juarez.
And we're here to invite you to the 26th annual Adelante Mujer Conference that's happening this year at UCSD on March 16th. This conference will offer opportunities to learn about careers, college, and self-care.
Yeah, we have some really exciting speakers lined up for all of the workshops. You can come meet women who work in biotech, women who are professors, doctors, lawyers, who work in law enforcement, social workers, all kinds of really great presenters. So we don't want you to miss out. So be ready and sign up to come with us on Saturday, March 16th. How do they sign up?
Well, we want you to go to the main office or check your Jupiter grades. You should have received an application. Make sure you turn it in the main office or with me in room 208. You can also visit Mr. Santa Maria. You might be able to qualify for an opportunity to get Saturday school credit. So sign up as soon as you can, preferably by Friday. If you need a ride, we will have a bus available for our students. You do need to be on campus by 7:25 that morning, but we still have spaces, so make sure you sign up.
Kevin, do you remember everything in the 2000s?
Yeah, Sunday cartoons. Looney Tunes.
Oh my god, it was Looney Tunes. McGuire? Oh!
Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you?
Try to eat over the plate. I just vacuumed. Put your cup on your coaster.
Is everybody happy? What the heck happened?
Tomorrow there will be an ICC meeting at the ASB.
Prom tickets are being sold at the ASB for $55.
Prices will go up. If you have any announcements, make sure to send them to this email that will be right here.
That's all we have for you today, Red Devils. I'm Stephanie.
And I'm Jasmine. And this has been your Red Devils Review. Make it a great day.
Or not.
The church is always
yours.
And I need you to know, you don't know what love is. And I need you to know, you don't know, and you don't know what love is. If you don't put up a